politics. He lost a battle with the Tea Party, who all, of course, always hated John Boehner because they said he was slowly destroying Washington and they wanted him to pick up the pace.